Oklahoma City police say a man is hospitalized after falling out of a moving car. This happened around 11 last night near Southwest 29th and Walker. Police say that person was in the car with someone else when they became upset and tried to get out of the vehicle. Officers say the man was seriously injured but is expected to survive.